you got banned because you already Twitch thought, bitch. I don't know if you knew, but Twitch always sides with the Twitch thoughts. So good luck banning me. I could probably flash my tits right now and rub them in front of the camera and jiggle them around, and Twitch would be like, oh, that's fine. All I'd have to do is paint on them.